University of Waterloo researchers in Canada used Cutie, a humanoid robot, to help children with learning disabilities stay focused. The robot helped keep students on task and engaged, showing potential for robots as educational tools.